Here at Penn High School, there's a class where students work with toddlers. One of the students in that class was inspired and asked her teacher if they could start a club to help area children.
The first child development, it's you learn a lot about the problems facing children in the world today. And I think this just gives everybody a chance to do something about it. I think that if we just start something here, that it's possible that a chain reaction could start, where maybe this club could be something in other schools or just that other people in the community decide to help out with.
The club is moreover for children that are in need. In my regular child development classes, I discuss a lot of ways that we can better our community and become a better community in the future, which is them. And so it's just a way for them to be able to practice what we preach in there.
Researchers have long described the benefits of socialization for children. This class not only teaches toddlers problem-solving skills, but it teaches them to teens as well.
I get to know how kids like develop and how they work and everything like that. And because when I'm older, I want to be a pediatrician, so like it can help me know more about them and be more comfortable. I hope that I know that like I helped them learn stuff, and like when they're older, they'll be like I can say, oh yeah, like I helped them learn how to write their name, learn about the pledge, and like all these stuff that they're learning.
I really decided to sign up just because my mom is a teacher, and she doesn't teach children as low as these. She teaches high school, but overall I just like the teaching aspect and just being able to give information to others, and I just think it's a very cool job, and I'm very excited to possibly pursue it one day. It makes your day just coming into class in the morning, just seeing the kids and seeing them smile and enjoy the activities that you prepared.
He called for his pipe.
He called for his bowl.
He called for his bowl.
And he called for his flitters of three.
And he called for his fiddlers three.
This classroom brings together both groups in a way that promotes development for all ages.
They have planned all of this on their own, all at the beginning of the school year, so they get lesson planning, they get organization techniques, they get teaching techniques, and they have to manage their lesson plan and what the children are doing. So implementing it and that management portion is huge for their futures. But at least they get to work with them and they get to understand that there are some things that you can't do and you can do with two-year-olds, asking yes or no questions. For example, I heard one of my students today ask a kid a yes or no question, and the kid said, no, I don't want to do that. And he said, well, come on, let's just try it now. And he realized afterwards, I shouldn't have asked him the yes or no question. But these are things that you learn in a classroom setting, and they get to actually practice with the two-year-olds, and they get to hear the two-year-old say, I'm not doing that, or a four-year-old for this matter. And then they get to understand that that's the reason why I said not to do that.
According to the high school, the classes give child development students an opportunity to plan intellectual, social, and physical development-based lessons. High school students teach these lessons during the hour-long sessions and observe the behaviors of young children.
So the experience I had was the little girl Zoe that's in here. She was in here today, with a short blonde hair. We were making bracelets, and so she made one for her mom and her dad, and then she made one for herself. And she started to make a fourth one, and then she got done with it, and I was like, I asked her, I was like, Zoe, who's this one for? And she was like, it's for you. And so she, you know, gave me this bracelet that she had made. This is what you do it for, you know, to make an impact on these kids, and she likes me, so she made me a bracelet, and I thought that was really cute and cool.
In a digital age where many people complain of feeling isolated, I can't help but wonder if these classes also help high schoolers with something else, a sense of connection.